The screen at the top, it'll say
yep,
stand
record.
By
yeah, Jesus.
Oh no, that's how you say record, right, in Australia?
We're not in
the middle.
Yeah, that's Rico's seat.
That's Rico's seat?
Yeah, that's Rico's seat.
Oh, I'll take this seat.
Where is my hat?
Yeah. This set is worse than the other one.
Oh my god, this is so much better.
Yeah?
The sand is
oh yeah, it's not as hot, yeah.
So
but I mean, if you don't have
sun. Sean, I don't know if Sean had all his toes and blisters.
Rick was saying it.
And he was wearing two socks too.
Yeah, he waited too long. Oh, that was a nice hit.
Hey, did it get any better or it's all dried out?
It's getting better now, yeah.
Yeah, nice spot! Come on, guys!
Oh, what a nice breeze.
Nice. Okay, men's open,
court number 28, Joe and Jack. You are the refs.
Hello.
Joe and Jack.
What happened? What is up?
Oh, I can see it twice.
I look up, he's over there on the floor.
I'm gonna get up.
I don't think he's supposed to be there.
Why is he wearing a t-shirt today? Is it too hot?
Everybody's traumatized.
I was just coming up. I could feel like my skin like I was like frying up or something. Like that's not normal.
Oh, I started feeling it. Oh,
only feeling my nose. It was hotter the other day, wasn't it? Shit. No, I think I prefer Coco's beach. I like it better. It's a bit wilder.
Yeah.
I don't like beaches too packed, too many people, so I don't prefer like that. And waves.
Yeah. It's much calmer to do the waves.
Yeah.
Woo! It's good to look
at. Oh, what? Out my fingers. Nice. It's like he simulates him, like he does all that. Then he goes like smooth.
Yeah,
because
someone set him off a little too hard.
No way I would play this one, even if they would pay me a lot of money.
Australia,
oh, it's not well, at least over there they have a community. Yeah, it's just like playing dry.
Yeah,
it's harder. He reckons Australia's harder than this.
It is.
I'm used to it.
Yeah.
Alright, there's something like right now it's a bit dry. It's a bit drier because Australia's almost like 100% humidity. Like you have a shower, like as you're getting ready, you're sweating already.
Oh yeah.
Do they have like four matches today as well? Or?
Yes, four. They won the first time.
That's good news.
your mic off again.
Pretty quiet today.
Hey!
Yeah.
Oh,
oh. Really? But I guess it was less. It wasn't this sunny before, so.
Yes.
What?
Oh no, like when we call it transport, that's what I was trying to explain the other day, like back home, like when you're doing the batch, like, so like they receive it and then you hold it and they send it back. Back home, if you do that, they call it transport. Somebody's like you're transporting the ball into the pearl. Yeah. Better it's only bitch by water. If you do indoors, you can't do that either. But some people literally like hold it and send it back. Like, one of the first champions is like, what the hell are you guys playing, man? Remember when Kate Buddy was like, Dash bot, we got it,
You did it twice already.
This I like, get tired.
Hey!
Yeah, that's not what it is.
Attention, we have
nice.
If you're here, please report to the main tent. Volleyball legend, superstar, Hall of Famer, Olympic silver medalist, Rita Barton. Please report to the main stage. Thank you.
Isn't that, what's his name, the tall guy? The one with the white hat. Yeah. So, he looks like one of Rita's friends used to hang out with him ages ago.
Yeah, down in the tent stretching.
Yeah, must be his mate, like, they know each other for ages. I met him like 7 or 8 years. I'm not sure if it's him though, apparently he went stuff. He went to Carolina or something and he found a job there. Oh, not Carolina, yeah, it's not him. He kind of looks like him though.
I know him.
It's like one of his best mates, sort of thing. But this one is way too tall. Wrong, eh?
That's volleyball 101.
It's the second time?
The third time?
Yeah, that. Apparently, you're not only allowed to do that in beach volleyball. Well, you can't do that indoors, so. Yesterday, yeah, Poland won America for the volleyball. Woohoo! Yeah. He's starting a strike. Well, yeah! There's a lot of people actually they play. I don't even know how to play properly. I mean, in terms of techniques and stuff, I'm just like, what? Yeah. Are these guys in championship as well? hope this is recording it.
Huh?
I hope it's on record.
Nice! Nice
swing! You killed him! You are a...
Nice. Was in?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Dang.
That
would have been perfect. It just gone right over.
Yeah. Damn. That looked like you put too much spin to it, that's why. Yeah, that was close. Nice. I wouldn't be up there for all these people up in that balloon up there.
Oh my God.
They're getting it first hand.
It's gotta be hot.
Oh no. Now, did he touch it? Yeah, I think he did.
I made nothing out.
Yeah. Sometimes it's too fast, it just feels like, what just happened? Are you guys going, are you going straight back, like, to Orlando today, or are you staying over?
No, I'm gonna go back. Ooh. My mom's still in town, I wanted her to come, but...
We got a...
car, it's too far to be
squished.
Yeah. It was 11-3. Dude, after 11-3, it was... We caught up, actually. We got within 5.
Yeah, I think we're staying over here today, tonight.
This is a nice place to stay.
Yeah. I'll try to come early in the morning, or it's not that fast.
No, this got really fast. This is fast. This is the parking.
Mm. Yeah, I know. We were like going around in circles for like ages. Like, my father got so pissed off.
Cool.
Yeah. At 8 o'clock. Holy crap.
That's what I'm saying. It's crazy.
What are they going to do? Like, see if they get their high bicycles in the morning tomorrow, come at 6 o'clock and put my ride down here. It's easier to park.
6 what, a.m.?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, right.
Come straight from the party.
I
don't
remember the last time I've been up there.
We let him.
No, apparently there's a party tonight.
We let him get 5
Look at the hill.
Ah. You understand?
Ah.
I thought I was out. I thought I was back.
Shit. Risky shit. Smash him, Rico! Ah! Out. Fuck, man! Oh, sorry.
They drive us.
David, let's sign up. That's the team. Yeah, he plays basketball. Do you still play basketball?
Man, I play for fun.
Yeah.
Same thing, except just hit the ball down, hit it up.
This one is more fun. You let it all out. He goes, smash it down. I used to be like full on the biggest like basketball fan. I all my friends said, oh, you should come, you know, come follow us. Like, nah, man, like, you guys there, we're here, we play basketball, but like, one of them. Okay, one's like, okay, I'm just gonna get this quiet since then and then stop playing.
Oh, really?
Full on convert it.
Oh,
that was dodgy. Ah, nice. Look. Hours. He got it out. Yeah. So what happened?
what happens. I guess they get out of the pool and then they have to play the final.
Ah, scheiße. Is he allowed to do that? He was like pretty much in the court. Like his whole body was like bent over the net. In Italy, he's not allowed to do that. No, he was this whole body, you know how he's very tall. He's like pretty much, his body was over. Like, but he didn't touch the net though. Wow! I reckon these nets are too low for tall people, because they can be abusing this net. That one just dropped a big shit on me, caught. And just saw that bird.
Got that one.
Oh man! No, he blocked him. He just like go right in the corner. When you see someone's gonna block him, just give him the corner, man. Like, yeah, the corner. Seems the same, but once you hear that, it's a different story, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, we have a
the wind shit.
The first time in a while
we
see it
going.
We have a Toyota car key. You drive a Toyota.
Hell for love.
And he's in a parking lot.
Not the block, the net front.
It'll only cost you $100 to get it back.
I can't move. Take it off my face.
Oh shit! That's dodgy, man. That's dodgy.
My whole body.
I hate that one is like
somebody
hard at school and like them and all that, but they win because they're just doing all this cheeky stuff. And like, come on, man. Like, don't like.
Mom, look!
I saw them laughing.
Hello.
Somebody. Help.
Sandy hands in the bag. No, no.
Help. I want to bury the rest of my body. I just love
yeah, I don't think
bury.
So. That's going to be very
hard. Don't
way
bury
too
me.
Hard. It's going to be hard work. Go up to 21, is it?
Yes.
That's the first match they could pass.
So that they don't
they could win, they could turn the game over.
They
probably unlikely
they
though.
No!
Hey?
No, I
don't.
Stop. That was my technique. guys. Yeah.
Oh, nice. 14-19. That is not a big difference.
Huh?
Huh?
See?
You there?
I'm not paying attention to the game, but
yeah. Yeah, I know. Right.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, I am.
Woo! It happens.
It's not what you want, it's what you need right now. You just have to wake up.
That's right.
Try later. Get tired later.
That's what I'm making these videos. I'm snap out of it. I'm not watching it anymore. So you could snap out of it? I was like, what, is that up to you? Oh, that was in. Shit.
Hey, let's go.
Turns it out. Ash Gabba.
Oh my god.
I think they won.
Hey, over.
It's one of those things, if I'm saying, like, everyone wants these, like, stupid points.
That counts?
That? Yeah.
That was a point. That was it, they
wanted to do that. That is so not fair. That's why I cannot. I prefer indoors. Indoor volleyball. You can get away with so much in beach volleyball. It's ridiculous.
Hey, what?
I'm about to go walk back.
Yeah, same. Wait for Regan to go. You might want to come say hi to mom and dad.
Oh,
hold on. Steven, nice one. You sat on the banana thing. I think we're just going to see mom and dad. I think next match we'll bring him down to just have a look.
Yeah.
Stop throwing sand.
Yeah. Okay. Is the
camera still recording?
Oh. What about that little detail?
Have that on.